Have you ever wondered how you can test your laptop battery or even determine what battery your laptop needs? Watch to the end and find out how.
Hey,
welcome back to another Tech Support Spot video. Thank you so much for watching and tuning in to another video. Do you think your Dell laptop, MSI laptop, or HP laptop needs a battery? Well, let me tell you something. We are going to show you what program and software that you can use to find out information about your laptop battery. Let's dive into the video, shall we? All right, we are definitely going to show you something, and we are going to use Nirsoft's battery utility to get information on the battery that's in our laptop and understand what kind of laptop that we have, understand any additional information about the laptop's capacity, you know, and also the status of our laptop battery. So use the link in the description to get to this particular link, the Nirsoft utility for battery information view. So definitely click on the link there in the description to get to this website. Once you get to this website, you don't have to read all this. You can. It's basically just giving you information about what the utility does, but you can scroll down and start to see information or screenshots about this program. It's going to show you information about your battery, who the manufacturer is, what the manufacturer or battery name is, what the power state is. It's going to show you information about the MOS, what voltage that your battery has. It's going to give you quality information about the battery that's installed in your laptop. If you continue to scroll down, you can skip the battery log, but you want to go down to the description, right? Here it shows you a description about each field that's in this battery info view here, right? So it's going to show you what each field is trying to describe to you. The battery name, the name of the company that manufactured the battery, the serial number if it shows up, the battery health. You know, it shows you if the battery health, if it's degrading, you know, if you may need to replace the battery, it gives you that information. So it has some good information here in this battery info view for you to take a look at in relation to your laptop battery. All right, so keep scrolling down, ignore all this common line or command line, translating battery information, forget all that. You want to go down to where it shows download battery info view. Go ahead and click on that. We're going to download the zip file. Go ahead and open it up. And then you'll see the batteryinfoview.exe file. All right, go ahead and double click on that batteryinfoview.exe file. Open that up. It's going to ask you to run. Do not extract all, just do run. I'm just going to open up the batteryinfoview file. All right, so the .exe file opened up the battery info view program. So it's going to show me what the battery name is, who the manufacturer is, give me the serial number, it's going to give me the power state, currently charging the battery right now on my laptop. It's going to show the MOS. I want to see the life. Where's the life? Okay, battery health. So my battery right now is not at 100%. It's at 66.1%. So I've had this Dell laptop for a good 5 years, I want to say. So this sounds about right. So basically, I'm almost at that 50% mark. I might need to think about replacing this particular battery for this Dell Inspiron. This Dell Inspiron, I think, is a 3593, I believe. Let's see what battery or let's see what we have here. MS Info 32. Yeah, it's a 3593 Dell Inspiron computer. So if I want to look up a battery that has this name on Google or search or use our search engine, let's try to find a replacement battery for this Dell Inspiron 3593. All right, in the battery name, we're going to just right click and we're going to do copy selected items. And we're going to search for this battery name online. All right, I'm going to open up a new tab in Firefox. I'm going to paste that name in, hit enter, and it should come up with some batteries. So you want to make sure when you look at these batteries, right, that one, it meets the name for that battery, a 1VX1H0A. I think that's a zero. It looks like an O, but I think it's a zero because it's kind of like the zero is more vertical, whereas the O is more horizontal, so it's more wider. So I think it's a zero. So you look at these batteries, you want to make sure it matches that model number and that it works and it's compatible with a Dell Aspiron 3593. So if we look at this here, shows the specs. This Dell's website shows what it's compatible with. 3593 is what we're looking for. Don't see a 3593. All right. I forgot. This is a Dell Aspiron, not a Bostro. It's a Dell Aspiron 153593. So it's obviously this battery is compatible. And so this would be able to work. What other batteries they have? So this battery here, I don't know. This is from Micro Center, from the Micro Center's website. Let's see what this shows here. But we need a Dell Aspiron 3593. It almost looks the same, but it doesn't show 3593. So I would not purchase this battery. Now, Dell most likely will have a battery for a 3593. Like, I've purchased a battery from them before and it worked. You just got to kind of search more. Let's see if they got it. Dell 3593 battery. Let's see if they have it. All right, so I'm doing a search for a 3593 on Micro Center's website and I'm not finding that Dell 3593 battery. So it might be something that's not in stock with them currently, but I've gotten a battery from them before for at least a Dell Aspiron 3000 series Dell laptop. All right, so let's go back to the search. Went to Dell's website, Micro Center. Never heard of this power supply biz. Pull them up. I would have to do some Googling search to kind of verify this power supply biz is legit. It looks like they are because they have the HTTPS security for their website, but I would still do some research on them before I would purchase this battery from them. Going back to here, what else? Any other sites? Go to shopping. It's like multiple sites here. I wonder if you can get this off of Amazon. So I'm gonna go back to the search, put Amazon in there. Let's see what Amazon has here. Is this for $35.93? Let's see here. Yeah, it does. It does say $35.93. Now, one thing about these batteries, as you go online to search for these batteries for Dell, if it's not like a Dell OEM original manufacturer equipment battery, you'll see that some of these batteries are like aftermarket. Like, let me see if it shows who manufactures this. This is definitely not like a Dell OEM battery. It does not show who the manufacturer is in this battery. So I can't find out on Amazon who is the manufacturer of this battery. It's definitely an aftermarket battery. It's not a Dell OEM battery, but it does not show who the manufacturer is. And it shows that it's sold by each year. So this is definitely not a OEM battery, but the battery most likely is designed for that Dell Aspiron 15 or Dell Aspiron 15 3593, but it's definitely not going to be a OEM battery. So that's one of the things you got to be aware of. As you use this Battery InfoView program to get information about the battery, you can look for a new battery online. If you're not getting it directly from Dell, and you're getting it from like Amazon or Newegg or wherever, be aware that that battery is not going to be, most likely not going to be a Dell OEM battery. It's going to be an aftermarket battery. But I've had aftermarket batteries put in my laptops and they've worked. The brand is Amanjour. Never heard of Amanjour, and I might be pronouncing that wrong, but that is the brand of this aftermarket battery. How much is it? $27.89? I would probably go ahead and go with it. Do I still have, how much is the, ooh. Dell is selling that battery for $106.49. So I would take $27 or $28 over $106. Now, granted, this Amanjour battery depends on how long it's going to last. It's the aftermarket. It may last you 20 years or it may last you 20 seconds. You just never know with the aftermarket manufactured item. But I would take my chance on it. I've had aftermarket products put into my systems, and some of those systems still work. So I hope you learned something from this. I wanted to do this video to kind of show you about this program that gives you information about your battery and the life of your battery, and also show you a little bit of how you can find and search for a new battery for your laptop. So hope you liked this video. Please share this video with everyone. Tell everyone about TekSupportSpy. Please put a like. Please comment below on this video. Help this video get picked up by the YouTube algorithm. And again, as always, we appreciate you watching. Thank you for watching. TekSupportSpy.